like hop in the line. Rock your body, don't stop. Okay, yeah, we see you. No perm, they press. Oh yeah, he peep you. Thought y'all poke it out like, oh, we see you.
We can work it out. You a vibe, I like your style. Your body calling out. Bump that talk, come to my house. We can work it out. You a vibe, I like your style. Your body calling out. Bump that talk, come to my house.
How you talk about the vibes and get names? Killjoy, bump, get money, that's the weed's decoy. Get played by one, now we too bold. That pointless bluffing won't make you grow. But I'm attracted to bad things, that's a habit. Big brick for a beard, only way to... Boy, y'all talk my stuff, it gets tragic. This not a one-time thing, you silly rabbit. Cause we type tough in tools. Doubles make me comfortable, plus a little fool. After loving you, I'm starving. Get the out camp, I'm Martin. Turn your cousins in the fans when they were supposed to be the lookout. Yes, we the fam, I got invited to your cookout while I'm starting things at his house. Won't say too much, but he the one with that big mouth. Cause he said, miss, your taste is basuda. You hating, you losing. He can't stand me choosing. Big pout inside two, man. Said the whole hood be on go like the BG dough. Miss, don't act like you know more than me because you don't. Miss, you can't be dumb and broke. Hope you know, baby.
We can work it out. You a vibe, I like your style. Your body calling out. Bump that so come to my house. We can work it out. You a vibe, I like your style. Your body calling out. Bump that so come to my house.
Da solo mi sveglio male la mattina, yeah. Pensi a tutto quello che è successo fino ad ora. Viviamo poco più di una farfalla.
Non sopporto la noia, trovo sempre in mezzo ai guai. So che non sono solo, qualcuno là fuori capisce bene quello che tanto se non ci siamo. Dici di non lo so, vorrei sapere tu che fai.
papers to make and some paper to chase. I've been grafting all year, still ain't taking a break. Find my need to vacate, get my shades out the cage. Trust me, can't nobody ever throw shade on the H. Ain't never easy, had to wait for my plate. Promises were made, but man are blatantly fake. Had to change all my ways, I just weighed up the game. Now the radio plays, I just making me cake. Look, it's easy, got your girlfriend in the feelings. Then I'm linking Simon, talking millions in meetings. 19 years old, four bills and we go eating. 19 on the plate, four circles on the keyring. Looking at the charts, come like looking in the mirror. Murdered every feature, when you greet me, call me killer. Rapper, not a preacher, God forgive me, I'm a sinner. But I know you got my back, so I give thanks before my dinner. Hottest jungle in the UK, give up what you say. They was popping back then, cause it's a new day. Rapping battle. You're 30, it's too late. Running up your gums, you ain't worthy, it's too fake. Chopping rhythms up with YJ, gotta whip a new tape. Blocking women out my life, I ain't got time for you, babe. Boxer, on my rider, trying to find a new wave. Call the driver, run outside and get inside the new shape. Taking a pin up. Ain't popped up, popped up, but I'm taking a trip. Straight to the moon and then straight to the booth. Go and lace up my shoes and head straight to your. Basically, I'm going crazy with this. You ain't taming me, please stay away from the kid. Hit the belly, now I can't stay away from the fridge. Really popping, you ain't stopping me, I'm made for this, for this. One step, two step, rapper, who's next? I'm the truth, so don't ever get the youth vexed. Doing what I do, I'm making moves, I got my crew set. Headlock in the game, gonna finish it with a suplex. I've been killing it seriously, where the f*** have you been? Beat the odds, I'm got the haters, every point got proven. Let me in and now they sit because you boys are nuisance. Take the f*** a little bit, but you can't knock the movement. Mum and dad are happy, be taking off. And they ain't got a worry about a mortgage because I paid it off. Had to take my shot because I really couldn't take my job. Now I'm making guap, it's kinda hard to find a way to not. With my baby cakes, I'm baking off. You know she loves the baby face. It's bitch, she call me babe a lot. Take her on a date, potential babe, she really made the spot. Sexy with the makeup, but sexier when she take it off. Someone call me down, I'm on fire, this be flaming hot. Sick of celebrating, all I hear this year was take a shot. All I get is W's, this winning got me faded off. Speak my mind every time I see the mic. Say it how it is, I just be me fam, I don't need to lie. Easy with it, G, I bring the peace and keep my peace of mind. Do it for the cake and I won't sleep until they eat a slice. But don't bow, I swear I'll put the shutters down. You're lucky if I take a break, you fap or something now. Put the beat to bed, go cut my check and then I'm cutting out. Cutting to the head is got me bugging out. Why the man pretending like the with a kid? Indirectly sending, got you looking like a. I got love for everyone, but trusting them's a myth. Live your life upon the edge, try to push you up.
I got you, I got you. You can kick it with a crew like Kung Fu on cue. Stood in the corner of a dark room with a look in the eyes that say I want you. Okay. Two's, I got you, I got you. And you make rise at the sun, do okay. Sun Tzu. The best way to subdue, okay. Come true. What you want, who's gonna stop you? I got you, I got you. I'm just trying to play the fool, trying to cut loose. Looking like a cola bottle in that body dress. The world's screaming you. Two's, I got you. No rules, just us, no rules, just us two. No rules, just us, no rules, just us two. I'm a big shot, I do what I want to.
I show you love. Show you love. Did I give you love? Muchas gracias a todo el mundo. Las preguntas comenzarán pronto. De acuerdo, se nos ha agotado el tiempo. Muchas gracias por venir.
Well, this is the kind of match every football fan looks forward to. A lot on the line and the likelihood of a tension-packed occasion. It's Villarreal and they take on Barcelona. It's coming up live next on EA TV. Well, there's been plenty of torpedoing of the opposition by the Yellow Submarine, as the home side are known, here at the Estadio de la Ceramica. My name is Derek Ray. With me in the commentary position is the former Arsenal and England defender, Lee Dixon. I'm looking forward to bringing you action from the Spanish top flight, La Liga. It is Villarreal versus Barcelona.
Yeah, thanks, Derek. Looking forward to a bright, lively start in this one. Quick tempo. Who can be the dominant force in the first 20 minutes? They could get the upper hand in this one.
Pau Torres. Con el 18, Alberto Moreno. Con el 17.
Villarreal starting 11. A towering presence and goal in the person of Geronimo Rulli. Ruben Peña plays with Alberto Moreno in the wide defensive positions. Dani Parejo starts with Omar Mascarell in central midfield. And Gerard Moreno starts with Paco Alcácer. And the Barcelona shape looks like this. Marc-André Ter Stegen starts in goal. Virgil van Dijk plays with Milan Skriniar in central defence. And they line up with just the one striker looking to do a bit of damage.
Vamos, Estadio de la Cerámica! Esto empieza ya!
It's a match that really ought to be full of entertainment, and Villarreal kick off. And snuffing out the danger. And he might be through here. Bakambu! And he opted for subtlety with the chip. Just over.
Well, I wouldn't take the chip on, but he did. He's a bit unlucky, to be honest with you, Derek.
De Jong. Marco Asensio. On to De Jong. He's got to have a go here. Well, no degree of difficulty for the goalkeeper. Well, the numbers speak for themselves. Barcelona with the best defensive record in the league, and they know how to neutralise their opponents, Lee.
Well, Derek, I used to speak to the away fans at Arsenal.
Chances on. Has eyes for goal. A goal in the early stages. Precisely what they had been planning.
Well, looking at this again, he's onside thanks to a lovely through ball. And when he gets through to the keeper, he just smashes it past him and gives him no chance to think. A lovely finish. Well, the coach can feel this game slipping away, I'm sure. Might need a plan B.
Well, back underway, and that should really shake up Barcelona a bit, you would think. And a goal has been scored in the Sevilla match. Let's hear about that goal from Alan McAnally.
It's a goal for Sevilla. 9 minutes played, 1-0.
Many thanks, Alan. Well, not the greatest pass, easily intercepted. Really well played pass. Wonderful challenge, and a throw in coming up. A foul it most certainly was. Free kick given. And deep into the penalty area. And a no-nonsense clearance. Alcacer. Parejo. Back on goal! Ter Stegen was always going to make that save. Sergio Roberto. Marco Asensio comprehensively outfoxed by his opponent. Parejo. Moreno. Poor attempt at a pass, really. And the counter-attack is on. Options available. Will they profit from this situation? Haaland! And a goal here! The keeper unable to prevent it. Barcelona are level.
Well, here it is again, and it's all about the pace in transition. They were so quick to get out from the back, but most of the blame has to be levelled at the goalkeeper. You're coached as a youngster to always protect your near post, and he just didn't do that and paid the price.
Even Steven, one apiece in this match.
Del Barça, con el 9, Haaland.
Rubén Peña, in the right place to cut out the pass. Well, successfully cut out. Moy Gomez. Now can they counter clinically? Can they take advantage of the situation? And a foul in the opinion of the referee. Now, what can they do from this free kick situation? And the save made following the free kick, and he was able to hang on to the ball. Moreno. Well, good clean catch by the keeper. De Jong. Dele Alli. Haaland giving the ball to the opposition that time. Over the touchline for a throw-in. And he did well to cut it out. Good pressure to win the ball back high up the pitch. Dele Alli. Now with Messi. Joao Cancelo. And he's made headway. Still possibilities. Oh, and he puts away the second chance. Goalkeeper error.
Here we can take a look at it again. I'm sure the coaching staff will too. Just not good enough, you have to say that. He spilled it right into the danger zone, and at this level, you're always going to be punished. Well, the manager's showing signs of frustration. They need to improve if they're going to get something out of this game, Derek.
So there we have it, 2-1.
Gol del Barcelona, con el 9, Haaland.
Gerard Moreno, possession lost. Advantage, Barcelona. Oh, he's really opened them up here. The pressure was on the keeper following the threaded pass. An encouraging move from, and in with a real chance. Oh, that's a goal at the wrong end. Well, it's every defender's nightmare. An own goal here.
Let's have a look at that again. All defenders look away. Nobody likes to see this. It's poor, you have to say, but it's important now that he puts his head back on and starts to concentrate on the rest of the game.
Well, that own goal has put them behind. Gerard Moreno. Oh, that's a pass of high quality. And it could be for Marco Asensio. Well, they can say a big thank you to the goalkeeper. That was inspirational.
Well, that's as good as a goal at the other end. Brilliant save from the keeper.
Messi with the corner. And putting his body on the line, and the post getting in the way.
Well, we both jumped off our seats there, Derek. We thought he was in, but it wasn't to be.
Alberto Moreno. Messi looking for the through ball. Gives it a go. And that's sound goalkeeping. And Barca's corner. Well, the referee has instructed the fourth official to put 2 minutes on the board. Tackling and winning the ball to boot. Will he play it in? Can he make it count? And there it is! Still life left in this game, and they have the momentum now.
Well, here's the replay, Derek. I love a ball into the box. You know that. It's a beauty. And then it just gets better and better from there. Superb. Softly passing the volley into the net. Lovely goal. Well, you can see the frustration on that touchline. He knows they've switched off and let them back in here.
And the referee blows for half-time. Positivity for Barca fans. Barcelona with the lead.
Well, a net full of goals in that first half, Derek, is always nice to see for the neutrals like you and me. Although the best defence in town will be a little bit angry they've conceded. Forwards are right on the game, though. Should be a good second half.
Into the second half then, and Barcelona hold the advantage, but a long way from being settled. Haaland! It could be up for grabs. Not the pass he had in mind. Mascarelle. Cedric Bakambu on the ball. Pau Torres. Well, a successful intervention, winning the ball back. Haaland. Now, let's see what they can do here. Very alert defending to put a stop to the chance. Barcelona have been awarded the throw-in. Well, just a quick reminder, more live football coming your way here on EA TV. I think you might enjoy this game. That is top-notch goalkeeping. He had to reach in with his hand.
Yeah, it's all about reading the pace of the ball and the player's feet. When do I go down? When do I strip the ball? Brilliant job then.
And time for the change now.
Sale de la cancha. Con el 5, Skriniar. Entrará en el terreno de juego con el 24, Junior.
Moy Gómez. Spot on with that tackle. Tend not to associate Pjanic with errant passes like that. And threading it forward. Asensio. Can they slot it home? But it can't get through. Can they hit on the break? They need to get bodies back. Well, it looked highly promising, but it came to nothing in the end. So Barcelona with the lead, and now they have a corner. So a personnel change then. Fired over by Messi. Not a decisive punch by the keeper. Over the byline, hence a goal kick. And he might be through here. keeper have plenty to think about with bodies around him. Moy Gomez. Now Parejo. Perfectly positioned to take it away. Gerard Moreno. Well, that's a splendid piece of challenging. Can they trouble the opposition this time? And teammates to play it to. And news of a goal coming through from the match being played at the Estadio Ramon Sanchez Pizjuan. Alan McAnally.
It's a goal for the visitors. 69 minutes played. 1-1.
Thanks very much, as always, Alan. Dele Alli. And breaking at pace with menace. Asensio. Erling Haaland. Is this the moment? Almost what you might call a jaw-dropping save.
Oh, he's got no right to make that save. It's absolutely fantastic.
Bakombu. No danger here as he runs at them. And Barcelona have possession again. Bakombu. Parejo. One on the game being played at the Estadio Ramon Sanchez Pizjuan. There's been a goal. Let's hear about it from Alan McAnally.
It's a second goal for Sevilla. 75 minutes played. 2-1.
Cheers again, Alan. And Lionel Messi giving it away. Not really like him. Alberto Moreno. Well, still searching for the equaliser, but not passing it anxiously. Well, racing past his man. And the referee has pointed to the spot. He's given the penalty. And now, let's see if they can level it up. Well, no card, but the referee clearly indicating that he's on his last warning.
Del Villarreal sale del partido con el 3, Raúl Albiol.
And a goal! He was composure personified, and he's done his job from the spot.
Well, here we see it again. It's a good penalty, you have to say. Straight down the middle, keeper's committed, and all he can do is watch it sail in, cool as you like.
And it's level again here. Both sets of fans being put through something of an emotional mangle. The free kick decision goes the way of Barcelona. Van Dijk. De Jong. Dele Alli. Well, possibilities inside the box. Oh, good defending to stop a decent looking attack. Well, they're getting right on top of their opponents at every turn. Still pushing for what could be a winner. Chance here. And it's come off the keeper.
Atención, mete a un hombre de refresco el Barcelona. A descansar a la banda con el 23, Dele Alli. Entrará en la cancha con el 7, Promes.
Promising move from Barcelona. Can they forge ahead? And a good take under duress there. An alert intervention. Haaland, and he's in. And still danger here. Well, they can bring it out now. Offside the decision.
Con el 5, Parejo. Y
And only 2 minutes remaining here. Coquelin. And Alcácer. Well, forward they go again. Can they win this? Well, adding up all the stoppages, we will have 2 extra minutes. Gerard Moreno. Now Coquelin. Moreno. And here's Alcácer. Possession changing hands. And full time here. Well, they weren't to be separated in the end. It goes into the books as a draw. Lee, what did you make of it?
Well, Derek, goals, excitement, mistakes, heroics. What more could you ask for in a game? Maybe a winner. Good game, though, wasn't it?
Will they profit from this situation?
En primer lugar, querría agradecerle su tiempo para contestar a estas preguntas. Gracias de nuevo por su tiempo y sus respuestas.